Okay guys, iba na naman tong Philippine history. Tingnan natin. So, kuha muna ako ng ballpen ko. As usual, ballpen para sa ano natin. Ano ba yan? Para sa ating test. Hindi ko pa ito napapanood. Panoorin natin. Welcome sa mundo ko. Two, one. Oh, ito lang. Dito pa. How many islands are there in Philippines? Oh, 7,107 or 641. Either sa dalawa. Kasi meron akong isa rin. Ito yun eh. Sagot sa isa kong Philippine history, 7,641. Yung isa naman, 7,107. So, either of the two, kung saan dyan tama. Merong ganun. Ay, ano sagot to? Ay, ito pa pala. Oh, yan. See? Ano daw? The answer is letter D. O, diba sabi ko? Kasi meron akong dalawang history din na test na ito yung sagot. Yung isa naman, yung 107. The National Mapping and Resource Information Authority has discovered previously unknown. Ah, kasi previously pala to. That have increased the count. Ah, nag-increase na pala siya talaga. So, siguro yun. Yung alam natin eh. Yun yung alam natin, yung 707. 7,107. Eh ngayon, kasi nga, may nag-increase. Kaya 7,641. That's new to us. So, tama tayo dito. How many regions are there in the Philippines? Oh, how many regions ba? 15, 16, 17, 18. 18. 18 regions. 17. The Philippines is divided into 17 regions. Mali. Tama. Who is the fourth president of the... Oh, fourth. Sa fourth, sino ba yun? Si Rojas. Si Rojas ba yun? Si Rojas ata. How many years did Spain colonize the Philippines? 330. Then, well, 333. Mali. 330 lang yung alam ko. Who was the first Filipino to compete in the Olympics? Velasco. Diba Velasco yan si Olympics? David ng Pusena. Ay, ano ba yan? David Nemo Pusena. He was runner and also representative of the Philippines in 1924. Ah, 1924. Di ba ako pinanganak nito? So... Yun yung pang alam ko. Ah, sige. Ay, hindi ko alam. When did Typhoon Yolanda hit the Philippines? Oh, Yolanda. Yolanda? 2013. Saan ba ko nito yung 2013? Ano ba yung sa, ano? Sa Ormoc? Sa Leyte ba yun? 2016? Ilan na? 2013? Hindi ko alam. Remember 8, 2013? 13, I can read it. Done for in the Philippines. Saan particular sa Philippines? At dito, diba? Ito yung sumabag yun. How many times as a Philippine won Miss Universe? But, oh, Miss Universe. Six? Six na siguro. 6. Ah, 4 times pa lang.
2015, 69,
74 times pa lang. Ayan, history din pala to. What is the sports of Olympic medalist si Delin Diaz? Weightlifting. Wala, 2 out of 6. Weightlifting. Weightlifting. Rio Summer. Hanggang ilan ba ito? Ah, okay na nga lahat. Ah, sobra na tayo. Natin matapos ito. What is the nationality of Miriam Bajelan? Portuguese. Portuguese. Oh, Portuguese. Portugal. 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 When was Cecil born? 1861. Oh, June 19, 1861. Tama. Uy. 6 na. Okay, yun lang, sobrang dali lang, guys. So, thank you guys for watching. Salamat sa magpasok sa aking mundo. Mundo ko to, Dada's World. So, out of 10, naka-6 po tayo. Pasada pa rin. So, sa lahat ng mga history quizzes ko ngayon, masasabi ko kahit pa paano hindi ako bagsak. Kaya pasado ako. Thank you for watching, guys. Please do subscribe para po sa susunod nating mga quizzes at mga challenges na ginagawa sa buhay, sa aking mundo. Pasok po kayo sa aking mundo! Thank you!